Hi, my name is Edna. I'm a community worker. Today, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about the importance of mental health.
Hi, my name is Abdurrahman. I'm a community worker for Himilo Community Connect. 1 in 5 Australians between the ages of 16 to 85 suffer from mental illnesses.
Almost half, or 45% of Australians experience mental illness in their lifetime. Mental illness is very common. Ultimately, it's about being cognitively, emotionally, and socially healthy. The way we think, feel, and develop relationships.
The most common mental illnesses are depression, anxiety, and substance use disorder. The onset of mental illness is typically around mid to late adolescence, and Australian youth have the highest prevalence of mental illness in any other age group.
One of the many services you can access is Beyond Blue. It aims to tackle depression, anxiety, suicide prevention, and also reduce stigma with these conditions.
Another organisation is Headspace. They are an Australian youth organisation for mental health initiative. Lima Nationals is another organisation who support people to live independently in the community.
Mental health is about wellness rather than illness. So don't be afraid or ashamed. If you are experiencing any type of mental illness, feel free to contact or look for the services that we have mentioned previously, or contact us at Himilo Community Connect, which is a project run for the Somali community by the Somali community.